So I found the way. It's Lily's door.
She tried to charge you up.
You were too stupid to listen. No. No. No, this isn't right.
My receiving would be pathetic. You used to listen.
Anything about me?
Myra understood that the rules can be achieved by submission, by joining.
I need to find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Lily, is it really you? Lily.
Precious daughter, isn't this what you wanted?
Dad?
Lily!
Why didn't you save me?
No. Please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Mistakes of the past. Of this joy. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together, we'll take Lily from my life. once I have the power of the core, you will get truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me. Sebastian, why?
No.
Come on, man. Give that bitch the payback. Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you alright? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where? Lily's realm, just the way it used to be. I wish it had stayed. And work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back. I spent it with them. Lily. That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time. I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily. I love you with all of my heart. I'm so sorry, Sebastian.
Maya!
You've endured so much. All this time. All alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I failed you. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you.
She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in the battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. I wanted to save Lily.
And now she's dead.
It's all my fault.
Again.
Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just got to find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine works. Theodore's out there in the open. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of the union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt you down like the dog that he is.
Right, I'm gonna save and call it a wrap for this episode. Anyway, guys, if you guys had enjoyed, this episode, please like and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys on the next episode. So, yeah. I'm basically uploading the other video as I speak. So, I'm always uploading a video. So, while that's uploading, I'll be doing, like the stream. So, yeah, that's what I'll be doing right now.